What's up, everybody? My name is Brett Noss. Before we start, I had to do something here. I had to release some videos that I recorded a while ago since I was... Hold up a minute. And then delete one from yesterday's video that I had to sing a song. The one I do, two of them I do on Sunday. That's it. Ah, crap. Yep. Thank you. That's it. So, welcome to Super Mario Maker. Let's play this game. And let's do this. Alright, everyone. By now, this is episode 47. So, we'll begin the 100 Mario Challenge today. You ready? No, but I didn't tell you what this unknowns. You know we don't want to crack up on skulls. You can see the sooner. We hope you'll reach your home side. No sunshine tonight. You can help down that side so far. And my hotel fight. Are you waiting for? Challenge to keep score. Oh, this is a Don't Move Challenge. Oh my fucking god, I messed up the Don't Move Challenge. Nope, I didn't. Hold up, man. Alright. Up to the next round, maybe. Singing a song that you know yourself. Thinking of nothing. Singing a song that's inside yourself. And you for the night. Next song, next album. Okay, next level. Well, that was simple. Interesting. That was easy. There we go. So this is a new, this is a Don't Move Challenge. come okay with it. I love the move challenges. The mood is basically this happens every time this challenge came in. Oh, yeah. Great level. I really love it. Really? Can't let them in? I am so disappointed at you guys. Wait a minute. There you are, you stupid Goomba. Well, what do you do with your foot? Bye. Okay, I'm going to find a way out. Oh no, fuck it, it's a rule. Man. Thank you.
Finally finished this stinking level. Oh my god. That's it, just go away. Have no time. Oh, what's this? Oh my god, I am a team. I'm on this hill. That was, yes, I got it. I will show you. This level on Woody. 7. Whoa! And I'll see you.
Discover makes it quick, easy, and best of all, free. Discover is now offering FICO credit scores to everyone for free, even if you're not a customer. And checking your score won't hurt your credit. We call it the Discover Credit Scorecard. And once you
know your score,
you should check to see if your current credit card is the best fit for you. Check your credit, compare your cards. Go to discover.com/creditscorecard.
All right, up to the last one. Holy crap. That's a lot of them. Crap. Come on, this guy, I gotta show you. I am gonna show you right here. Done. Oh my god, man.
What are you doing?
I'm done.
You don't need to do that, Brett. That's too much time to do.
See you guys later and see you in the next video. Love you guys and see you.